Off and looks to the sidelines. Andrew Sauter, part of the change and all the ties, the coordinator offensively for San Jose State, takes a shot and he overthrows Hartley. The
across the board, you're going to see that called more because offenses have kind of strayed downfield a bit.
Here is Josh Love fired.
Well, more importantly, he played football at UCLA.
Of course, you're a proud Bruin, I know. Yeah.
Including San Jose State, long time at Oregon State.
First coaching job is at nearby Woodside High School. Pass to Holmes, he gets away. Holmes inside. Lined up next to Josh Love. Love flings it near side, catch, touchdown.
Guys, Davis is a big physical safety slash linebacker. This really is kind of a mismatch. He got one heck of a smile on his face watching this so far.
No question about it. Here is Zamor Ziegler. So 3rd and 7 here. They need the 32-yard line to convert. Pressure coming. Love gets it away. Ziegler makes a man miss, puts his head down.
Under center snap.
They do just that, Randy. And here's Love. Turns, hands off, and that's going to be
a man outside.
Running of the Bulls.
In this case, dogs, no horns.
There it is. They get it away. And they've got a first down. They go to the. So it backs him up 5. 1st and 15 for Love. He floats one out. Gator's got it. What a throw.
Tad today is this one right here. They have got to get a first down.
Roberson gets it. Short pick.
Down here, the tight end lining up a receiver.
You nailed that. There's a flag on the play, and he can't.
Well, here's that first down I talked about.
Exactly.
That is important.
Any way you can get it, right? Penalty, whatever it takes. And down to the team 2 years ago in 2015. Great story of success. Monroe took his lead in the second. Here's Monroe, nice cut back there. Got another block. He's taken
the job.
Here's Josh Love. Pressure off the end and
the drive. Finish the series. That's going to be the difference.
Love fires incomplete, looking for Justin Holmes. Mazzy Wilkins there to break it up.
Yeah, Wilkins, nice close on the ball. Nice close on the receiver. Look at that hand come in, that left hand is in.
Really?
And the box next to them, and maybe even the athletic director's box next to that. Get the whole family in it.
Wow, here's Love. Looks for Holmes. With his speed, he could hit an inside the park home run.
That's
probably.
Right.
It might go to him again. No,
there it goes.
They're going to go. Instead, it's intercepted by Wilkins. Wilkins on the return for USF.
They fought for the ball as a young receiver, and Kelly's only, he's a junior, it's his third year. You've got to learn, you can't let that guy catch that ball. You can't get in the position where you fall down. You just, it can't happen. I'm sorry, maybe sometimes it does, but when you're in this position, you've got to want that ball more than that defensive back. At least guarantee that he can't intercept it. I mean, that's how he ends up. And they're always helping each other.
It's a tangled web. Montel Aaron, the redshirt freshman in there. He's
yeah. And pull talent out. And that's not very hard and very easy. Heck, it's hard for a lot of teams that are in Florida.
Dajon Packer next to him in the backfield. But Aaron's going to look to throw. Pump fakes. Now flings one down the far side. Man, out there is home. Aaron Packer, 74 is
incomplete. Well, he's lucky. He's lucky he didn't get whacked pretty good on that one, because that ball was up in the air and that made him hang.